Everyone, you are welcome to Geojay GIS Solution Tutorial Channel. I am Emanjay Adaviruku. Today, I want to show you how to download Landsat images for free, whichever Landsat, Landsat 7, Landsat 8, Landsat 9, for free. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. Thank you. So to do that, launch your browser, any browser you are using, and type Earth Explorer, and click on it to search for Earth Explorer. So when you, this is the interface of Earth Explorer. The first step is to create an account with them. You can watch it in another video, how to create account with USGS. Once you create an account with them, you log into your account. The account creation is free. If you don't log in, you can only view their data. You can't download their data. But once you create a free account and you log in, just like I did, I've logged in to my account, you'll be able to download their data. So to download data for any location, Landsat image, come here, this select a geocoding method. You can either select part and row and just enter the part and row of your locations, or you choose address and place. So in this case, let's choose address and place. I want to search for Mina, for example, and you click on show. So it will search for that very locations, and the one I'm looking for is Mina, Niger State in Nigeria. So I'll click on it, so it will quickly take me to Mina, my location. Now that I've confirmed that this is my location, what to do is that you have to set your search criteria. Here you have to look for the dates you want to download. So me, I want to download for year 2023, from January 2023, for example, January 1st, for example, to all, we can even say December, depending on you. So to December 31st. You can choose January to December depending on the date or time you want to download data for. We can even choose just within December 1st, 2023 to December 31st, 2023. So this is a search criteria. So now you click on data set and you come to Landsat. This is Landsat. Click on Landsat. Landsat collection 2 level 1. So we want to search for Landsat 8 to 9 or Landsat 7, whichever one you want to search for. However, there is another video, check the description box, where I tell you what determine the Landsat that is available at the particular time period you are looking for. So here, 2023, as a 2023 Landsat 8 and 9 is available. So let me check Landsat 8. So then you go down and click on results. So it's searching for Landsat 8 to 9. So that's found it. So these are the data available within that time frame, that time period. So to confirm it, you click on this foot, which is footprint. If you click on it, it will show us, yes, you can see it covers our area of interest, which is Mina. So now that you have confirmed that, to download the data, you click on this download options. It's loading. Okay, now we have different options of downloading this data, whether I want to download it as a full resolution browse. So we have different options here to download it. So if you come here, this product options, and you click on this drop down, it will show you whether you want to download band by band. If you want to download only band 4 or only band 1, only band 2, or if you want to download all. If you want to download everything, band 1 to the last band is about 1.14 gig. But if you want to download maybe just band 1, for example, is 76.98 MB. So, for example, if we want to download the whole package, just click on here to download. So it has brought the download. So you click on start downloading. So your software will start to download it. So you have to, it takes a whole lot of time since you are downloading about 1.1 gig. So the download is completed. So you can now close this page and let's go to our download, come to download. So this is it. This is it. So what to do now is to extract your file. So to extract it, right click on it and you see extract file. Click on it and extract all the files in the zip folder. So click on OK and you will extract it. So the extraction, it may take few minutes to extract it. So the extraction is completed and this is it. So if you open it, you see your files here. So what to do now is to open any GIS software. Let's open ACMap and load in the bands. So if you click on add data, then you navigate to the folder where, so it's under downloads and this is it. So you can see band 1, band 10, band 11, band 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, so 7, 8, 9, and yes, and click on add. In few seconds it will be added. Yes, you can see this is our Landsat 9 satellite image. So if you go back to online where we downloaded it, you can see this is the one we downloaded. It, the dates acquired, it was captured in on December 24th year 2023. So this is the part, this is the row. So this is how to download Landsat image for free from USGS. Thank you for watching.